Sing it again. Monster truck. Hi guys, I'm Brandy and welcome to Brandy and Company. I've been carrying this, so let's open it to see what's inside. Do you like to open it?
Let's look what's inside.
Okay. In today's video, I would like to review this Cairo pouch from Hermes. I mentioned this in one of my most recent videos when I was going from the Kelly 32 and transferring everything out into the Birkin 35. This is a fairly new purchase. I've had it now for maybe 2 months. So I just thought I'd go over it with you. I would like to share with you that Caleb, I think it's Snell. I will link the video here. Him reviewing his, I think he got it in the blue jean color. This pouch does come in two different sizes, PM, which is this size, and the one Caleb has as well. It also comes in the GM size. And Winnie from here on YouTube, I will link her, one of her videos. She has, I believe, three where she's going over her GM size Cairo pouch. I've been on the hunt for the GM size. There are a couple out there floating around right now on the pre-loved market, as they do not make this pouch anymore, but they're just not in the colors that I'm interested in. But so I also thought that I would compare this pouch to the Louis Vuitton. This is the monogram, but this is the Toiletry Pouch 15. A lot of people have the 26. I have the 26 as well because it can be converted into a handbag that's able to wear, I believe, crossbody. But I just wanted to compare the two because I've been carrying this for years. And then I saw Winnie with this one, Caleb with this one, and I really fell in love with it. So I'm considering parting ways with this. But while I do have it in my possession, I thought I would just compare this to what the Louis Vuitton Toiletry 15 is. All right, so as I mentioned, I'm currently carrying this, and I'll show you the bag of the day, which is this big basket tote from J. Crew. I absolutely love it. There are no pockets or anything, but it's beautiful. Like leather straps. It matches my Oran sandals in the gold color perfectly. And I'll link it below. I think it's something they still have. They carry it year after year. Wait till it goes on sale to get it though. All right, so here are the closures. This is how you open and close it. These are snaps. So you just open it like that. As soon as you open it, you'll see the Hermes stamping there. And this is everything inside. Now she's empty. So the lining is this wipeable lining, right? It's fabric. To close this, I put both fingers in here and just close it like this. Now where is, you can do one single flip to open both. You cannot do one single snap to close both. You really have to close both. So just put thumbs in like this and close it. So this is empty with Louis Vuitton. So I just thought I'd measure to give direct comparison. So they're about the same. The Hermes depth here kind of pokes out a little bit. They both are wide at the base and get a little more narrow as they go up to their closures. We just went over the open and closing of the Hermes pouch, and for Louis Vuitton, it's a zipper pouch. This is canvas. The Hermes is a beautiful swift leather. You know how I put an adjective on it, it's beautiful swift. This is just canvas. No, but it's really, really nice. And it's old. I think this is from the 80s, and it still looks very good. I'll pop the measurements for both up here. So first, so a lot of people have already seen this, but inside this is also wipeable. So it looks like it's leather. It's not, but it is wipeable. Whereas this is a fabric. So I don't know. I mean, they both can get dirty. This will probably be more easy to clean should something get on it that really needs to be cleaned. Whereas this, since it's fabric, if it's a lipstick or something like that, you might be stuck with that stain. So that is, I would say, the con of the Cairo pouch. I do think the closure can be a pain sometimes because you have to use, I mean, both have to be snapped to have it secure, but I have never had them come undone because that was a slight concern of mine. You know, long term, are these going to lose their grip and start just popping open? Whereas zippers, unless they break, you won't have to worry about that. So I think that's a pro for the Louis Vuitton. The interior is less likely to hold a stain, and the zipper compartment might be more secure long term. And it's just easier. You still have to use two hands for this or for the zipper, but there's no thought really that has to go into closing this, where I feel like I have to use a little more brain power to close this. Just my opinion. So now that you saw me take out my items from the Cairo pouch, let's place them in here and see if there is any additional room to spare. I did feel like we had a little room to spare in here. And with it being leather, it's just, I mean, it's squishy. It's beautiful. Very, very soft. All in there. Feels very snug. Like, I mean, we could always fit more things in, but it's like a dress. If I gain 1 pound, this isn't going to fit anymore. This one has a little room to give. You know, if I go out and have a nice meal or gain 5 pounds, it's okay. It has a little room to give. So I just wanted to use this as an opportunity while I have both in my possession to go over them both with you. Do you have a preference? All right, guys, thank you so much for spending some time with me and watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Please don't forget to subscribe. Check me out on Instagram. Hope you have an amazing day. Toodles. Bye.